Cat Frenzy, hashtag RIM.
There's some goodies in there, aren't there?
There are.
You ready to put in some cash?
I'm ready.
We just went and serviced our claw machine. You see what we got? It came from our claw to yours. With your toy chest. So you ready to put in? We're going to do $10 on this. We're going to try to win that fidget spinner over there, aren't we? Hand spinner, as it says.
Hand spinner.
Yeah, we're going to get ourselves a hand spinner. Fidget spinner. I'll go ahead and go. I could just go for that.
Yep.
I mean, that's where it's at, you know? Those things are worth like $1 million these days. They're so hard to come around. Maybe 2 million. Could be, but... Start with three plays. You ready?
Ready.
Hope he hasn't made it tough to win this. The vendor has recently been here. Think about right there.
Right there.
Just hoping it's not going to get stuck on the box. That's why I'm trying to go back a little more. Oh, you could get that watch. Ooh. Are you excited?
I'm excited.
There's another one over here. I think I just kind of drop in the center and hope to get some treats.
Get some treats.
About right there. What'd you say?
Right there.
A little stink, what'd you say right there? Oh, you got in that box. Gun. That's in a prime spot, you know? I'm gonna just drop it centered on there, don't you think?
Okay.
Man, I got excited there, didn't you?
I did.
Who wants to get that little Chevrolet keychain? Here we go, here we go. Oh, 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 oh. So close. God, I'm getting excited. Here we go. We'll get it this time?
I hope so.
Yeah, we better. Here we go, here we go, here we go. Here we go, baby, here we go. Come on, come on, come on, come on. Here we go, could get that? Oh, God, oh, God. Please, 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 please. We got ourselves a treat. Look at that right there. Boom, we got it. There's a man behind the camera right now that is staring. I don't care. Because we got ourselves a good little yellow gadget. Okay, should we go for the other or what?
Yeah, go for it.
I mean, that's
it.
A two-in-one grab right there. You saw it, folks.
Yeah.
What do you think?
Go for the watch.
Go for this other one here real quick.
Go for that one, man.
The watch.
Get the one over here. Watch out for the glass.
Yeah, but this is just going to be tough. But
it is tough.
Got to go for it. That could pull it.
Oh, my.
What do you think?
I say go for it.
No matter what happens during this entire playthrough here, we're ahead, you know?
Yeah. But then that Chevrolet keychain. Keychain.
There's that little puffball there that people hang from their keychains. That's worth some cash.
Here we go. Ready?
Oh.
Uh-oh.
Ooh, I got excited there.
Me too.
What do you think we should go for?
Watch.
Watch? Which watch? Those over
the
there?
Yellow.
The yellow?
Yeah.
All right, why don't we go for the stack and let it circle around onto it. See?
Okay.
Just like that. Maybe we'll get that Star Wars puzzle. Come on, come on, come on.
Ooh.
Maybe go for the watch and that one over there and see what kind of things we can sweep on.
See what happens.
Wait, then just kind of right there?
Yeah.
Hopefully that part will circle over a little. It's just kind of a big span of stuff. Think about it like that, don't you?
I think so.
Oh. Getting excited. All this right here, the Chevrolet keychain.
Yeah, go for it.
Try that once. I'm gonna try this little spot right here. Hope it scoops up that box.
Here we here we go.
Oh, it didn't spin the way. Sometimes it doesn't spin. All that right there is just...
It's prime.
What do you think?
You guys think I'm hard.
Go for that spinner again. I mean, there's so much in the air.
Dig it out.
I'm gonna try one little go for here, and then we're gonna try to get that spin. Don't you think?
I say so.
Come on, spin. Ooh. Ooh, come on. Oh, I was hoping for that rock.
Hey, that watch, you get it in the center.
What do you think we should go for?
Look at that watch one time.
Oh, thing that has a plastic on it? Why do you think that's such a good idea? That's what I don't understand. Sure, it's kind of a dumb assumption by you, wouldn't you say? But I mean, it's just what we're used to here on Arcade Frenzy, right? Right, fans?
Right.
It's kind of what we're used to at this point. It's kind of a little bit of stupidity here and there.
Ready?
Ready. For the spinner, what do you think?
Okay.
I mean, because there's so much around, you know? We'll try that. There we go. That's a little better. What do you think? I'm gonna go like that. Hopefully it'll go down the box and it spins over. I don't want to go too far and go behind the glass. There we go. Come on, don't go behind the glass. I thought it was
my turn to win.
Oh my goodness. Okay, the watch in that whole pile? Or what?
Look at the little baby carriage.
Oh no. What, right there? What'd you say?
Yeah.
Oh. Oh, I wanted that rock.
Diamond.
What do you think? Go for the spinning?
Go for it.
I don't want to go for that whole area over there.
It's over here.
Lots of treats.
A box.
Treats galore today, ladies.
Glasses.
Yeah, I'm going to go to this side. I'm hoping to pull it out a little. What do you think? All this stuff by the edge, if something just picked up, like those little boxes we got a moment ago, we would have had it if we had picked up by the edge.
Cool.
I think we should try some stuff by the edge. I think maybe over here, you know, just where that watch is, might pull up that watch, might pull up something else. And if nothing else, it's by the edge. You think we give it a drop?
Go give it a drop.
Here we go. Come on. Ooh. Come on, watch. There's something to pull, you know, something to pull right there.
Ooh.
What do you think?
Spinner?
I don't know. Ooh, that can pull it out.
We got it pulled out.
And we got, whoa, five place to try to get that fidget spinner. Ready to go?
Ready.
I'm going to just try to drop it perfectly on it. You know, I think the good way to get it is get a couple and one to pick it up, you know?
Yeah.
Like right there. Right there.
There we go.
Oh, please. Did we get another? Did we just get another? I'm about to pass out.
Pass out.
Goodness, I almost did. I was starting to die there. Okay, now something I'm looking at right here.
That alarm clock over there?
That alarm clock. You see the little handle?
Yes.
If it went in that handle, that's a guaranteed grab, my folks.
Get it.
Like, we should go over that area?
Yes.
We just cleaned this thing out of fidget spinners.
We cleaned it out either way.
I'm going to move it there and hope that it doesn't spin, because a lot of times it doesn't, you know? Because that'll go right in it if it doesn't spin. If it does, it's still a good chance. Ooh, come on. Something. Oh my goodness. That was close.
That's a
that
grab.
Watch. That and the watch, you think? Let's go for that again.
That and the box.
Here we go. Three more, please. What do you think?
Go for them.
Go for the little watch there. Kind of go in the area, hopefully get the watch. If it doesn't spin, there's a chance.
There's a chance.
I'm gonna try right. Just like that. You can't see because of the bad camera work. But right there. But there is a good chance to get an alarm clock there. Oh, it's outside. It went in the hole. How in the world? You know what this means?
I have a feeling I know what it's doing to us, though.
What? I'm gonna just put it in all this stuff here. Let's hope it slips behind something here, you know?
Right.
I'm gonna get as close to the chute as it can be. You think that's good?
Yeah.
Let's go a little. All right, here we go. As close to the chute as we can go. Get behind it.
What do you think?
What do you think? Try again, because if it got behind that, my goodness. We'll try that again. Last play. I mean, no matter what.
It's got a strong grab. It could go for the glasses.
We are in the wind, no matter what happens at this point. Right there. Here we go. Maybe something. There's a chance it could. It was my turn to win today. You saw that?
We did win.
We just... I mean, this was amazing. That feeling you get when you forget about money being in your pocket is there. All right, what do you think? Ooh, hey, that Hello Kitty thing that's up against the thing there, it has moved out a little. You think we should try that again?
I want that clock.
What? Yeah, it could drop into it. Look, we're going right there, and hopefully it'll get that kitty. Here we go, right there. Come on. If it just barely misses. It's just got to barely miss for what I'm trying to do. Okay, now that that's gone, we can do a direct drop right there. Maybe get that clock, maybe get some treats, don't you think?
I believe so.
Let's try right there. If that thing spins, I think it has the clock. All right, here we go. What do you say?
Go for it.
Oh, come on. Grab that saw, Morrison. Oh, my goodness.
Two in one! Oh, my goodness, that's a two-in-one grab!
What do you think now? What do you think? I'm so excited. I want you to feel my heart. Feel it. Feel it.
I don't want to touch it.
It's
sweating.
We got two more plays. Yeah, I sweat. I'm a human being. I have glands. Dummy.
I have glands.
Yeah, I have glands. You dummy. All right, what should we go for?
Clock.
The clock?
Glasses. Go for the glasses.
Oh, so that stuff over there? Oh, those glasses over there?
Yeah.
We've gone for that many times.
He's got a strong grab today. It's not loosening.
I kind of just want to go for the decisions. All that stuff right there.
A little fur ball.
Okay, why don't we go ahead for all this?
Back that Chevrolet keychain.
How about all this? Right
okay,
there?
Go for it.
Hopefully it'll spin. Come on, spin. Ooh. Come on, grab that. Ooh, it's in the beads.
Okay,
I got excited for a moment. One more play. I think we should go for that again, or over here. What do you think?
For the beads.
Go for the beads, maybe?
Yeah.
I mean, it's either going to get the glasses or the beads. It's like almost a guarantee. Here we go.
Oh, it's guaranteed.
Did it get in something? It got in the glasses. Ooh, gets me going. You have any money?
I do not.
You sure?
I'm sure.
Only got one quarter in the pocket. Hey, I mean, why are we looking for more? I mean, we just won huge.
Let's see what we won.
What? Looks like we won one spinner. Oh, wait. Two. Oh, man, these are heavy. These are heavy duty. I can
hold
tell.
Hold them up.
Look at this right here. Oh, we got us some treats. Got us some good stuff. All right, Gracie, what else?
I'm ready.
A box.
Somebody falling out somewhere.
Oh, here's what was in it.
Whoa.
Oh, my goodness.
Whoa.
Oh, my God, that might be. Hey, get it
back.
Stop. God, I'm not going to bring you with me anymore. Stop, seriously. It's out of hand. Look at that. It's a tree.
What else we got? Look.
Mm-hmm. You take a man's treats. It's like taking a man's life. You don't take my life, bud. You don't take my life. You understand? You understand? Okay, cut that. Cut that. We got us some goodies here. Oh my God, look at that. God, that is diamond. Feel it. Stop taking it.
Don't you look fabulous?
All the single ladies, all the single, like me. I ain't no single lady.
Can I add that?
I don't remember winning
that. That's a puzzle.
Yeah, it was 2-1 grab. Dummy, you'd remember, right? Oh my goodness.
There's no limit to what you can win.
I know it.
There was no limit today, folks.
Look at all this. Look at all that.
Thank you for watching. Please like, subscribe, comment, all that good stuff. And we will see you next time here at Love's Truck Stop at the Toy Chest.
And goodbye, stinkers.
Gaggin' Black, playing that claw, oh my darn goodness. Gaggin' Black, winning those streets, oh what a prize. They'll put you in a frenzy when they mix and match those rapscallion hosers.
Is that good, Blood?
Good video.